Welcome to the dance rehearsals for High School Musical 2.
Here we go. Do this.
Of course, we show up and Kenny has us like the day we get here. Rather than resting or figuring things out and unpacking, we're dancing.
When these kids step into a rehearsal, they are 100% there. They just happen to all really be passionate young, you know, actors and musical performers who really are invested in the work.
Watch it once more from 7, 8, 1, 2, jump 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8.
We're moving, I feel like, at a pace that starts where the last one ended. And we're just coming in every day, we're doing hours and hours of rehearsal already, and then this morning, Corbin and I got together to do some of our partner work so that we're ready to come back to rehearsal because we understand that this one's gotta be a little bit better. We have to, you know, turn it up a little bit.
I love pair dancing. It's so fun being able to work off of another person. I mean, when you're working with someone else, you can look into their eyes and laugh or give the biggest smile, and it will make that person happy too. You kind of just feed off of each other.
Vanessa's my partner, so like, I get to look over at Vanessa, and in the middle of the dance, she'll have like a big old smile on her face, and it sort of makes me forget I'm dancing for a second. For some reason, I don't know what it is. I'm not that great at pair dancing with girls. I don't know why. I don't know what it is, but I always sort of let the girl lead, and I just kind of, you know, go through the motions, and I get in so much trouble.
Just by physical practice alone, your bodies get to where you need them to be.
Okay, cool.
You just keep doing it until you just fall right into that place.
My partner for a lot of the dancing has been Ashley, it's just like old times, I suppose. We had to tell her again that she can't lead, and she has to let me. She really has a problem with that.
I tend to want to control the whole thing, and Lucas is like, no, Ashley, no, let me lead. And I'm like, I know, I'm sorry, but I think it goes this way. So we kind of battle it out sometimes, like brother and sister.
Dancing by yourself is a little bit easier because if you mess up, then nobody has to know. But when you partner dance, you have to rely on your partner, and your partner relies on you to make sure that you do the same thing.
When you are doing partner dancing, there's so many people moving in and out, there's so many things, there's so much stuff going on that it can, if it's sloppy, it's really sloppy.
Move down stage a little bit.
I feel so fortunate. I really feel like I have the best partner in the whole wide world. It's awesome because we're both equally as focused and equally as playful. So sometimes we're like totally goofing off and like doing our own thing, but when it comes time to work, we zone in, we are there, and we really help one another out.
So when you're here and you go out right there, you'll get so much more fun out of the push if there's a little bit of resistance coming from the girl.
What time is it? Is the opening number of High School Musical 2? I was really excited to hear that we were gonna have an opening number for this film because with all the musicals that I've been in, they always have a big, huge opening number, you know, to get the attention of everybody.
It's just a fun number. It's really high energy. And I actually, every other line, I get to go, what time is it?
My favorite dance number in High School Musical 2 is probably, what time is it? Just because it's very intricate. There's a lot going on.
One more time.
And we really start the movie off with a bang.
Clock. Hey.
shop till I drop. It's an education vacation, and the party never has to stop. We've got things to do. We'll see you soon, and we're really gonna make